was seen by Henry quickly, exposed quickly, and then removed. The mentor's voice, still bland, pleasant, cryptic, postulating still the fact of one man of the world talking to another.